wondering what this is about for the English speaking. This is in support of political prisoners in Armenia. Currently there are close to 70, including my brother, Grigor Yegnukian, who's a New York native. Armenia, like many other small regimes throughout the world, suffers under a despotic regime of Serge Sargsyan and has become, for lack of a better word, a colony of Russia's Putin. The 70 political prisoners have been outspoken against the regime and trying to bring democracy into that small corner of the world. And for that, now they are in prison. And as of yesterday, they've been subject to severe beatings, severe beatings. So much so, beatings from the police authorities in prison while awaiting trial. So much so that the police had to wait online because the cells were too small to fit all 15 of the officers that were beating these patriots. So one by one, it's beyond horrific, it's beyond deplorable. And we are here to show solidarity with our brothers and sisters in Armenia and rid Armenia of political prisoners. Political prisoners in any part of the world, in any nation, is indicative of a non-democratic state. In order to start any form of democracy, there cannot be any political prisoners. Freedom to political prisoners in Armenia, freedom to Grigor Yegnukian, freedom to political prisoners in any part of the world. Thank you.